And now, America's number one show on pop culture and politics. This is the Michael Medved Show.
And another great day in this greatest nation on God's green earth. Let's go to Carl in Seattle. Carl, you're on the Michael Medved Show.
Yeah, this day 100 years ago, basically, Lord Byron signed in the Balfour Declaration.
No, not Lord Byron. Arthur Balfour.
Balfour, sorry.
Yeah.
For Lord Rothschild. And I just think that was a huge mistake. We broke up a huge Middle Eastern country, the Ottoman Empire, who had been around for 1,000 years.
What? Who broke up the Ottoman Empire?
The British and the French and the Americans.
The Americans had no participation in it and no involvement in it. And the reason that, hold on. The reason the British and French broke up the Ottoman Empire and created a whole bunch of new countries, including Iraq and Syria. Hold on. They had just won the war against Turkey. And there were hundreds of thousands of British troops in Gallipoli and elsewhere who gave their lives fighting against Turkey. If you lose a war, it has happened, and it usually happens. If you lose a major war, you lose territory. And so, again, you want to argue about breaking up the Ottoman Empire? The Balfour Declaration had nothing to do with that. What the Balfour Declaration established 100 years ago today was that His Majesty's government looks with favor upon this establishment of a national home for the Jewish people. And that was it. And the Balfour Declaration, which greatly encouraged the ability of people to build up the nation of Israel, that had already begun with the resettlement, with the Zionist movement beginning formally in 1896. Appreciate your call.